the Oddities with a tough match tonight against D.O.A.
You know, tonight, the entire world is gonna learn.
Yeah, I think we got flatulence from
Oddities,
Golga.
They're not just a bunch of pretty faces.
Let me tell you something, all right?
Chew.
I ain't no wrestler. Shaggy here, he ain't no wrestler. He's Saint Clown Posse. We don't know nothing about wrestling, you understand? But we've been finding out real quick that it gets rough around here in the WWF, even for multi-platinum international superstar status like me and Shaggy Shags. But about the DOA, I don't know nothing about Harleys and bikes like that, but I used to have a Huffy, and I'll gladly pull it out and ride it up and down your back if I have to. Now, these are the Oddities, and we're going to do our thing tonight. Stay down with the clown, and stay down with the Oddities, baby. Yeah.
The Oddities are next.
Presented by Prime Star. Brought to Pine Knob by MTD Music. Who's playing?
Intellectual, but with all due respect, how can you prepare for a match against a band of uncontrollable oddities?
Well, let me reduce it to the simplest common denominator so that they might understand it. You see, elephants eat grass. Weasels drink blood. We're going to drop you like the 513-pound Dow Jones. The only difference is you won't be on the front page. You'll be in the obituaries.
We're used to being around a bunch of freaks. Yeah, but they're usually women.
D.O.A.
Brian, when he was just a little baby, nice little round cheeks.
That's not even funny. This is stupid looking. Well, the crowd is kind of ridiculous.
No, it's not. Cartman or whatever. I mean, if Goga wants to play with dolls, why don't he go out and get one of my action figures?
That's not a bad idea.
Right.
And, whoa! Well, Goga got ahead of steam. I think he just broke the top rope. He's about 400 plus.
He don't know his own strength either. Whoa, man! He probably broke the ring floor then.
The top rope has gone limp. And D.O.A. makes an exchange.
What are we going to do?
Well, the show must go on. Here we go.
There's no top rope.
We say anything can happen in a WWF.
Look!
Well, there you are. Like Daddy used to say, another case of there you are.
Yeah, there you are. See, this kind of stuff only happens when you get this bunch of oddities or this bunch of freaks. There you go. Here we go.
D.O.A. now choking away.
That's fair game. Rope's in the ring.
Referee Tim White's got a big decision to make here. You let this thing go, or do you stop it? And I got to, well, obviously, I guess he's just going to let it roll.
Hey, Goga, come over here and get this Cartman doll. Oh, you can't. You're tied up at the
moment. Wait a minute. Shaggy Two-Dope and Bob and Jay, the Insane Clown Posse,
what are they doing?
Have just entered a ring, and, man, they have found themselves stuck out in no man's land.
A powerbomb!
Shaggy Two-Dope just got powerbombed out of those dreadlocks, and Bob and Jay's getting hammered.
That'll be the end of their singing career. Watch out. Here comes Kurgan.
Kurgan and Paulo Silva, the 7-foot, 5-inch giant. Coming around to intercede here, but
JR, the clowns are down!
The clowns are down, the clowns are down! Single Bobby J's got a busted nipper. Maybe he lost a tooth, and Shaggy Tudo don't look much better either.
That's what happens when you step in a WWF ring. Anything can happen. How are you going to sing with a fat lip?
Well, we've got to do some repair to our ring here. Scheduled to come up next, we're going to hear from The Rock. And
we got to do some repair to our clowns.
And also coming up in our next segment here after the commercial break, that 9-foot pit, the Lion's Den mask from SummerSlam. But, well, there you see The Rock. He's got something he wants to say. He'll say it next.